Trucks are here today, thanks to a firm commitment from a visionary group of organizations. The Volvo Lights Project is the innovative partnership of Volvo Group, California's Air Resource Board, South Coast Air Quality Management District, and 12 other organizations, each dedicated to making electric trucks a reality. But the vehicles themselves are only one part of what's needed for large-scale electrification to succeed. Enabling sustainable transport is a complex issue that requires a holistic approach, incorporating key stakeholders to ramp up necessary infrastructure, industry standards, and workforce deployment. In total, $90 million will be invested to create a pioneering range of vehicles, charging infrastructure, and workforce initiatives critical for success. Over a three-year period, Volvo Lights will demonstrate that electric trucks can reliably move freight between the city's two major ports and distribution points, producing less noise and zero emissions. It sets the stage for the first commercial production of the VNR Electric later this year, the next step for Volvo's proven electric platform, which is already at work in more than 4,500 vehicles worldwide. Growing urbanization drives demand for cleaner, quieter transport, improving the living environment of our communities. The driver's working environment is also improved. There's less stress and fatigue from noise and vibration, and more enjoyment from the immediate, smooth response of the powertrain. The Volvo Lights Project proves that public-private partnership accelerates the industry transformation and benefits us all, and will provide the necessary testing, learning, and validation to bring an electric solution to market. Electric vehicles charged with renewable energy, an innovative step towards transportation's sustainable future.